I'm a little quieter than normal because I'm actually recording this at 2:30 in the morning. But two achievements away from 100%ing Hitman 2. Game score. That's what I'm at right now. 106,835. Don't see the harm in going for another 60. And yes, just like when I did Patient Zero, I am going to be doing, I'm going to be doing this with a guide in front of me, ready to go. Let's not waste any time. If I do pause on occasion, it's because I need to be 100% on where I need to go. So, my loadout. My Seeker one is there. Shark Hunt. I'm not going to need my Krugermeyer because I'm not going to be using anything pistol related apart from my Tranquilizer. I've got my Seeker one, which, as you can see, will transmit an emetic poison to anyone it hits. So, yeah, pleasant. I'm going to make people sick. And this will be Silent Assassin, Suit Only, Sniper Assassin, all on Master difficulty. And bearing in mind, I'm only allowed one save throughout the whole of Master Mode. So, as long as I don't change out of my default disguise, my default outfit, I'll be fine. Right. So let's get started. No, I don't want to swap. Retrieve. Here we go. Bother. Restart. More the timing than anything else I need to get right. Blast. Unless I had the Seeker one to start with. Now there's an idea. Gives me more time to play with. Bullseye. To do, retrieve sniper and shoot. Son of a...
Jesus Christ!
I put the wrong one in. That's the one I need. Swap those two around, maybe? Yeah, it should be fine. Right. Shark hut. Pistols. We go here. And tranquilizer. Boom. Right. That should work in my favor. Had the wrong Seeger sniper. Oops. Right. So let's not waste any time.
Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired.
Ooh.
Two targets remain.
Down. Right, is there anything I need to pick up? Pick that just to be safe. And down we go. Conceal. Whew. Right, we're fine. One down. Didn't think to pick up the coins. I've already got coins anyway, so I'm fine. Whereabouts is the gym? Wrong side.
About
Helion will be waiting here a little bit. Back upstairs. Not quite the way I want you to. Wait just a minute. Yes. I think I was a bit too late. This is now going to be a case of make it up as I go. Yeah. Definitely going to need to make it up as I go. Ah, oh, forgot. Keep forgetting this is master mode, you've got security cameras, son of a... Right. Keep that there just now. No, actually, I do need. Ah, son of a... Come on. I can do this. I know I can do this. Even hit the target. Bridge.
Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. Two targets remain.
What's up? here, Command. There's some kind of fracas down here. I'm having a look around.
But I don't need to give you a heads up.
What do you mean?
Well,
what the hell, man?
I did not know that.
Maybe it's a friend.
Yes. No, son of a mother. Titan's my next issue. Because I think I may have just worked out what I can do now. Mr. Target, son of a mother! This is fatigue setting it. I am going to get this done! Then I'll get it up on my channel in time for the new F1 game coming out. And again, I... Son of a mother! Why you no hit the target? Target! Hit! It's not difficult!
Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. Two targets remain.
No! It's the timing more than anything that's really driving me up the wall. And I am not just seeing that. It is legitimately the timing that is driving me up the wall, and it's really frustrating. Right. Trying to...
Thank you.
Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. Two targets remaining.
I need to pick up the tranquilizer. Son of a mother! Right. What do I have to do to get rid of this son of a mother? Gonna get this done. I will get this done, and I will not stop until I do.
Give me a hand. What's wrong?
work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. Two targets remain.
Oh.
Okay.
I think you dropped something.
Oh.
Command, we have some weird noises. I'll have a look around.
More target to go. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Right. Save it here. Save it here. Save, save, save. Save. Okay. Two down. Okay, that wouldn't work. Right, that takes care of that, right. Which is good. I need to get to my engines.
What's that?
No. the Shark Hut. That's my one. Only got one more target left to go. Yes. This one's mine. Right, now let's pick up this tranquilizer. Tyson, that's the guy. Wait a minute, Haven Village. You don't think? Bullseye. I may have just sussed what I need to do. The problem is I've only used the save. Which is a little frustrating, but that was a magic dealt and the life gives you lemons. Yada yada yada. Right. Open this. if this unlocks what I think it does, I'm going to be laughing. The rest will just hopefully fall into place. Because this is Marsden, of course. This is the last one I need. I need to get to Mastery level 20, which I should be able to do. We're on Mastery level 10 at the moment. Yes! Mother Trucking Jack. Right. Of course. Spawn forces. My enemies to deal with, son of a mother. Out the evidence. There it is. Calling erased. Takes care of that.
possibly food poisoning. Where have you been eating?
Not a lot. Absolutely sure it's not back. The old scars have been itching, and I'm getting these terrible headaches.
The infection was destroyed, Mr. Williams. Unless you've somehow re-exposed yourself, there's no threat. Did you take your medication?
More or less. Not today.
Go and take it now, then. I'll change your prescription.
Really wish I had more coins here. Really, really wish I had more. Could have picked more up at the villa. Could have picked more up at one of the huts. Which is fine. Why are they not coming this way? Why are they not coming this way? Have I seriously missed the window of opportunity? Something tells me I've missed the window of opportunity, but I am not restarting again. I am going to get this done tonight. Whatever it takes. Now I'm beginning to wish save handy. Why are you not coming this way? Why? do have the right tranquilizer equipped. Turn left.
That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
Yes.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47.
Come on. Still got silent assassin. That's good. That's good. Right. We completed it on master difficulty, but did I get enough to get to level 20?
Points and trophies! Trophy achievement hunting! Points and trophies! Trophy achievement hunting!
I don't think I've done enough. No, I haven't done enough. No, I haven't done enough. I didn't do enough. Son of a major. I didn't get enough done. What else can I do in the meantime? Two thousand 360 away. Was there another one? Thank you. That one I could always do. That is really, really... Right, down to casual. Don't need this, don't need this. I will... actually... bring the Krugermai back out. Are you kidding me? Nothing worse than thinking you've done enough and it still isn't enough. It's currently 3:30 right now, but I'm not done yet, not by a long shot. Bring a lockpick with you. Right. Cannot believe myself. I thought I'd done enough, but it wasn't the case. Oh well. One more run through. That's all I need. And I only, right, once I get the challenge done, I only need another 360 XP. And that's that. I'm gonna need one of the Villa Guard disguises. Oops. All that and I still hadn't done enough. Possibly the worst feeling in the world. Thinking you've done everything you need to do to get that last achievement. And you still haven't done enough. Legitimately one of the worst feelings in the world. Right. Next stop. Security outpost. Makes more sense to go the other way.
Yeah, keep it real.
I've gone too far around. I'm meant to be getting some F1. I'm meant to be getting some F1 gameplay recorded. We're starting there.
Good afternoon, sir.
I'm going to be starting breaking point mode on F1 2021. Actually, it probably makes sense to screw it. That gives me peace and quiet to get this done. If I can land headshots, bonus. That's clearly not for working.
two targets remaining. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Minus 70.
One more target to go. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired.
I'm gonna get it done anyway. I'm gonna get this done. Me 1,990 to go.
Two targets remaining. Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
You're not gonna find him at all because A, there's no security cameras, and B, he is leaving the area. Wait for it.
Points and trophies! Trophy achievement hunting! Points and trophies! Trophy achievement hunting!
The last achievement. Done. of completed Hitman 2.
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... oh, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
Not understanding.
The Constant.
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.
And this is gonna lead us into Hitman 3, which I'm gonna get very soon. I'm not gonna do a playthrough of it, but I am gonna... well, I'm not gonna do a playthrough of the full thing. Imagine me going through Hitman's 1 and 2 again, which I've gotta do for. But nevertheless, there it is. Out of 146. 2,600 out of 2,600. If you enjoyed this, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be a dream chaser like myself, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the Dream Chasers notification squad so you don't miss anything that I do on this channel. So that's it then. I've got one more game in this trilogy. And until then, I'll see you guys next time.
Later that same evening.
This is actually happening. Look at this! I haven't done anything. Look, I'm wiping up the achievements.
What's this? A platinum trophy? Worth 1,000 gamer score? Now what could that possibly
mean? Look at this!
Oh, that's right! We have no one left behind in the game Mass Effect 2. The suicide mission is the mission we beat for you. Then we head to Uncharted for the Fat and Furious. Beat the gamers for the drink, it's ever oh so glorious. Bronze is all right, even though it doesn't fight. All here to see, this is my 1000 G. Points and trophies, trophy achievement hunting. Points and trophies, trophy achievement hunting.